Welcome to Tech World, and in this video I will be doing the unboxing of this MX10 Android TV box. So I have ordered this Android box from gearbest.com, and to my surprise I received the product within 5 days. Yes, within 5 days I received this device from China, and I'm also surprised that how quick was the delivery of the product. And it was my first experience through the GearBest website. First time I ordered any product from the GearBest website. So this is MX10 Android TV box. So I will be connecting this MX10 Android TV box to my normal Full HD LED TV. The reason for going for this box was definitely this 4GB and 32GB variant. Earlier also I have used one or two Android boxes, but they were very slow. They had only 1GB RAM. So this product I bought from gearbest.com. So the total price was around 4000 rupees, and you will find the sales as well on the GearBest website, so you can get a good price as well. So there is no doubt regarding the price. So I will be unboxing this device now. So I have unboxed the device now, and so these are the things which are there in the box. So this is the Android box itself. So you can see this is the Android MX10 Android TV box. So let me give you the physical overview of this device. So here you get one USB. In this side you get one USB 4. So total there are total 4 USB ports in this device, which is very useful. And one SPDI port, AV port, HDMI port, Ethernet port, 5V connection for the power. On this side we get the memory card slot and 2 USB 2 slots and 1 USB 3 slots. So overall it is a very good package, this MX10 Android box, and it provides all the latest features, and it provides various connectivity features like USB 2 and USB 3 as well. And this is the user manual which we get here, and this is the HDMI cable, and this is the charger which we get. So, and also this is a remote which we got here, and nice tactile buttons here can be used for the operation of the MX10 device. So right now I will be connecting the MX10 Android TV box to my LED. So let's get started. So guys, I have powered on my MX10 device here, as you can see, and I have attached a wireless mouse into the interface of this device, as you can see, and I will be using the wireless mouse. So I have connected through HDMI to my TV. So as you can see, I have connected here to the HDMI port, and I will be testing this device out. So guys, this is the main screen which we receive once the device has booted up. So device is very quick, it takes around 10 to 15 seconds to boot up, and it has boot up very quickly. So I have the wireless mouse with me, so I have connected the wireless mouse, and I will be checking the device. As you can see, I am connected the mouse, and I am able to detect the mouse here, and you can also use the remote which we have received. And this is the basic interface of the Android box, and here are the app section. This is the file explorer. So I have installed some basic apps in the Android TV box. So here are the things which I have installed here, and I'll give you a quick demo of these Sony Live app here, and I'll try to play the app here. So here are the episodes, and I'll try to play this. So it is getting played very smoothly, no doubt in that, and no problems yet received. It is getting played very quickly and very smoothly as well, as you can see here. No lag whatsoever, and here you can see. So no doubt about it. So as you can see, the quality is also very good.
So I'll try to stop it here. Try.
So as you can see, we can play the live TV apps here, as you can see. So all these apps I have installed here, Jio TV and all these applications I have installed, and you can also install it. So let me play a 4K video from the YouTube. And basically this is not a 4, it does not support 4K from YouTube, but I'll play the full HD video, so please stay tuned. So here I'm playing a Panasonic video, 4K demo video, and I'll show you. I have selected the full HD option here. Here I have selected full HD 1080p, and now I will be playing the video. So you can have an idea how the YouTube app is working on this Android box. So I'll play the video here. Getting good response from the Android TV box. I'll play another video here. I'm playing this video in the full HD mode here. So the response of the Android TV box is very good. No lag whatsoever till now. And it is working very smooth. As you can see, no lag whatsoever. All the videos are playing very smoothly. You can see the quality as well, the full HD quality. Everything is working fine. Getting good color as well, good high definition full HD video here. I recommend this Android TV box, and it is giving us smooth experience in order to convert our TV to full smart TV. So as you can see, I'm getting very good results, no lag whatsoever, and I'm getting very good results with this Android TV box. And definitely I recommend this Android TV box to everyone. You can purchase this Android TV box from gearbest.com, very good price of around 3500 to 4000 rupees. You can get this device, and it is working very good, and the response is very good, as you can see. So how do you like my video? Please respond in the comment section, and I request you to please like, share and subscribe to my channel. So thank you all, and God bless.